Fresh banana cake with chocolate cream cheese frosting recipe. Looking for a delicious and easy cake recipe that's perfect for any occasion? Look no further than this fresh banana cake with chocolate cream cheese frosting. This cake is moist, flavorful, and sure to be a hit with any dessert lover. Ingredients: for the cake, 2 cups all-purpose flour, 2 teaspoons baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 cup unsalted butter, softened, 1 cup granulated sugar, 2 large eggs, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 3 ripe bananas, mashed, about 1 cup, 1/2 cup buttermilk. For the frosting, 8-ounce cream cheese, softened, 1/4 cup unsalted butter, softened, 2 cups powdered sugar, 1/4 cup unsweetened cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. Instructions: preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 175 degrees Celsius. Grease and flour a 9-inch cake pan. In a medium bowl, whisk together the flour, baking powder, baking soda, and salt. In a large bowl, beat the butter and sugar together until light and fluffy. Beat in the eggs, one at a time, and then the vanilla extract. Add the mashed bananas and buttermilk to the butter mixture and stir until combined. Gradually mix in the dry ingredients until just combined. Pour the batter into the prepared cake pan and bake for 30 to 35 minutes or until a toothpick inserted into the center comes out clean. Remove the cake from the oven and let it cool completely before frosting. To make the frosting, beat the cream cheese and butter together until light and fluffy. Gradually mix in the powdered sugar, cocoa powder, and vanilla extract until the frosting is smooth and creamy. Frost the cooled cake with the chocolate cream cheese frosting and serve. This fresh banana cake with chocolate cream cheese frosting is a perfect dessert for any occasion. The combination of moist banana cake and rich chocolate cream cheese frosting is sure to please any crowd. Give this recipe a try today and enjoy.